Holy shit, this guy was a bane. I'm glad he's dead. Now we've got to deal with the Forsworn. That's why I saved. Because if we killed this guy and then ran into the Forsworn and died, which has happened to me before, I'd be pretty upset and probably want to end. Sweet, we've got a Dragon Soul. How many of these Forsworn guys are there left then? It looks like... Oh, it looks like a lot of them have... a lot of them have died to the dragon. Holy shit, a lot of them have died. It's like four of them right there. It seems like there's still a few more though. I think we just got being hit by a trap or something. Was that a coin purse? Yeah, why are we... No, there we go. Yeah, it is a coin purse. Sweet. 17 gold, boys. Nice. The guy's over there. Let's go and deal with this guy. This guy's not a very good shot. Jesus. That guy got shut down real quick. We got a garnet. Potion of minor healing. Sure. Anything I can loot here? There's a tanning right there. Oh, well, what is this? Aha! Block increased. Sweet. Don't use the shield much anymore, but you know. Oh, can't use it. I was in combat. Shadow Mirror is coming to attack. Sweet. Yeah, we just need to make use of all of our allies, I guess, with like tough opponents. And in this case, we had the two blades guys, Shadow Mirror, and we could have had Lydia if we'd, you know, not got rid of her. But you know, aye, Forsworn Ravager. This guy's tough. Or girl. I think it did quite a lot of damage to me on the first shot as well. Thankfully I was able to pull my way through though. Alright. Void salts. Sure. Staff of fireballs. I'll grab that as well. Yeah, this is why I need Lydia though, because we're going to run out of space real soon if we keep looting like this. I guess the other guy's up there. The other... Oh yeah, we had the frost antronaut as well, didn't we? That was probably helping a little bit, right? At the very least, it was a distraction. Jesus, man. This guy's getting, like, quad team. Rip. Oh, our one-handed increased as well. Nice. Ah. He had a flower on him. I'll take it. Yeah, we just kind of ripped through this place, I guess. Oh, is there another guy up there? Are you serious? I was just up there. Really? Where? Oh, are you for real? Oh, this is probably what hit me real hard. Probably. Yeah, I didn't even notice this. Like, where the hell did this one come from? Jesus. I'll take your feathers, though. Alright. We're going to quick save, just in case some BS happens and we glitch the game or we die somehow. And this place is clear, right? So we can actually do the main quest, but don't want to do that just yet. We can come back later and do that, or maybe do it in another session. Where's Shadowmere gone? Oh, he's up there. Come here, horse. Need you. You did a good job. You did a good job of fighting the dragon and stuff, even though you tried to run off. Right, so can we get up here? Yeah, we can. Okay. Let's hope this doesn't glitch the game or something, like going over bridges. You never know with Bethesda games. They're notoriously glitchy. I think we've done alright though. Alright. Oh, so I guess this was like the Hargraven camp or something, right? Oh, there was a giant here. Jesus. Hang on a minute. There might be like a chest or something in this area. Giant's toe. Void salts. Another giant. Holy shit. More gold for us. Excellent. Is there a chest? There is. Alright, sweet. Common soul gem, more gold, lockpicks, close wounds, that's a better health potion. Or not potion, health thingy. Health spell. That's worth a shit ton, mate. Look at that. Alright, how much magicka does that thing cost? Close wounds costs 89. What does this cost? We need to get the adept skill then, basically, I think is the memes. But we'll like heal like a billion. So how close to, are we to a level up? Do we have a point even? We don't. What level do we need to be then for adept? 50. Okay. So what we need to do now then is we just need to keep using the fast healing until we're level 50. We can then switch it up to the adept stuff.
Let's keep moving.
Because that's when we can use our or get another perk to like half the cost of the adept stuff. Can we get up here? Yeah, we can. The horses are OP in this game. They're so good. Yes, mate. Right. Oh, there's a little village here or something. And a cave. Or is it just a mine? What's going on here then? Anything? Can we talk to these guys? There might be something here, right?
Whoa there! I don't know where you're going, but stay out of that mine. It isn't safe.
Why not? I'll go with that, please.
We tunneled into an old Nordic crypt. The whole place is crawling with draugr. We're not mining up any ore with those undead around, so I wouldn't go down there if I were you.
Let's completely ignore requests, mate. Oh, they're actually coming over to help us. Okay. Unexpected. I doubt they'd follow us in here, though. That'd just be weird. You never know. Yeah, I want to do some memes. Aha, got some people over here. Ah, they're all rester scrubs as well. Good job, we're too high a level for them now, right? Have they come in here with us? Yeah, have they come in here with us? Jesus, man, I didn't expect that. Well, then. It looks like we've got another couple of companions for us then. Well, that's fine. Stop moaning, your man. Just get on with it. This is not especially good for me trying to level up my restoration, though, because we have too much health here. Is this a book we can read? It is a book we can read, but a book that we could level up from is what it's trying to get to.
I've told you where Skyrim Temple is. Trust you to get us there in one piece.
Oh, well, we basically got there, right? No, in fact, we need to actually, have it open. Yeah, we need to do this. Because it's telling us to go back out, because we don't have this quest ticked. Active, whatever you want to call it. Do we jump down here? I feel like I'm going to hurt myself by doing this. This is like the place I will die to fall damage. Aha, but we caught the little rod thing. Alright. Loads of these draugr guys for us to kill. Sweet. Rip. Jesus, man, we almost one hit that one. That guy got a bit ripped. Sweet. Alright. We're looting many things from this place as well. Even if it's not much. Oh, this guy's a draugr, right? Or white. However you want to say it. Well, thanks for doing a bit of damage to me, I guess. Yeah, I might just take damage. Come on, hit me. Yeah. Hit me. I suppose if I let them hit me, my heavy armor will go up as well. I suppose that's for memes. Ah, restoration increased to 43. Sweet. Only 7 levels to go, boys. Only 7 to go. If we go to the Mage's Guild, though, then I'm pretty sure that we could probably get somewhere that will have someone level it up for us. So I take it we have to actually do these ones, not the one in the middle, right? It's one of them trick levers. Yeah, I figured that from the moment I saw it, but you know. I figured I'd activate it just in case. Oh, I saw that one pretty late. Saw it though. Not gonna get me this time. Come on. Do some damage, come on. You know you wanna. The faster I can level up this restoration, the better. Wow, rip. Sure is. Make sure we loot all these guys as we can. This guy's in the water. These guys have got like 4 gold each time, but you know. 10 of them is 40 gold, which is a slightly more significant amount. Plus all the burial urns we're getting. It's worth frost salts. Another giant's toe. We've got like 3 giant's toes in the space of 5 minutes. Nice for me. There's probably a bit more to this area, but whatever. I think I saw that one a bit late, didn't I? Oh well. I did actually see it. That's why I kind of reacted to it. Oh well. It didn't seem to do much, though. Whatever. I thought that was like a tripwire or something. Draugr Death Overlord. It looks like there's some of them soul gems. Are you serious? Are you serious, guy? Yo, can you go in? Please. Okay. You know what? You know what? Okay, then I'm going to come back a bit. Can I get past, please? Oh my god, this sucks. Can we get behind him? Aha! Yes. Alright then, you. You want some? This guy can do some damage. Heavy armor increased. Nice, nice. We may have to use some potions here. Ow. Hey, prick! He's cornered me. What a guy. Alright, we're using potions, boys. We've got a shit ton of minor healing potions that we can use. So we may as well use them. Alright, we just need to keep an eye on the health. Make sure we don't go too low. Otherwise we'll mega rip. Holy shit, we almost died. I did just what I didn't do what I just said. So yeah. Good job I caught that. Holy shit, we got lucky there. What's shooting me? Oh, the flame engine, no. Why is that even here? 4 gold on this guy, are you serious? Alright, we're gonna actually use some magicka potions. Okay. Do we have any potion of magickas? Yeah, we do. Yeah, we may as well use that to actually regen our health rather than potions. We do have a chest here, though, so I suppose that's the thing. Punch more gold, a scroll, glass greatsword. How is this thing not dead? Are you serious, mate? Go away. Piss off. Yo, what? Ow. Really? Oh, we don't even get to pick up any remains or anything. That's sub. Is there anything else in this area? I feel like there should be. Oh. Yeah. I feel like there should be more to this. But I suppose there's a big chest. I suppose that's the thing, right? I'm guessing we have to go and talk to the random guy again, though, right? Briarheart. Orcish Sword of Soul Snares. May as well grab that. I'm not sure if we have that enchantment. So we may as well grab it, I suppose. We've got an urn here. 10 gold. Another urn here. Another 5. Sweet. Plus 15 gold for free. I'm guessing this is just where we fell into the air. Okay. I guess we're done with this area then. I wonder if we can talk to the guy that we encountered outside here then. Tell him we cleared it and then he'll give us more gold, right? That is the memes.
We're keeping the mine closed until that crypt is clear.
I've cleared it, mate.
You did? We were waiting for the Jarl to send an entire regiment to clear that mine. Now we can get back to work. Thank you.
Any gold?
Good day.
Holy shit, that's a lot of gold. Man, people are getting generous in this game. Jesus. You say anything, mate?
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
Thank you. I think it already does that, though. It's nice of you to say, though. It's very kind. Alright, that was worth doing. We got, like, all our money back from doing the level. Well, maybe not all of it, but a significant chunk back from learning all the archery things. Worth. 100% worth, boys. Alright, we should probably, quick save. Because I'm pretty sure this is another Hagraven nest or whatever it is. So you can be for damn sure that this is going to be tough. Is it further up the mountain? I feel like this might be further up the mountain. So we'll try and go up here, I suppose. Can we get up this? No. Okay. We'll go around then. Fine. There must be like a path up somewhere, right? Looks like there's a barrow thing here or something. May as well unlock it, right? Whilst we're here. That's a dragon. Death hound. Alright. Vampires. Can we get off, please? Please. We're gonna get that vampire shit, aren't we? This guy's tough. I'll give him that. Oh, we still got our followers. Jesus. Awesome. Oh no. Death Hound Collar. What's that for? Never seen that before, I don't think. Look at this guy, the Argonian Thrall guy. What guy? Sweet. No vampires here then? I'm guessing there's vampires like inside, right? It's a chest. More gold. I'll take the potion, I suppose. Anything else? Aha, there's like a thing. A trap door. Maybe we should investigate. Maybe. Or maybe we'll get a quest to do it. You know what? What's the harm in investigating, right? There'll be another like vampire place. And I don't actually recall ever being in this place, so I don't think it's a quest. It might just be another random area. Just to fight in. Nah, mate. No one's here. Master Vampire. Alright. This is what I'm talking about. Come on, mate. Yeah. Get wrecked. Holy shit. Almost died. The Thrall hit much harder than I thought it did. Whatever. Oh. Well, another close call, but we've not died. So that's good. And we didn't get the vampires, whatever it is. Sweet. So is there anything more to this area, or is that it? But generally the master vampires are safe for the last areas, right? Oh, it's a chest. Yeah, so I suppose this was all the area had. Okay. 10 gold, are you serious? Oh, sour. I think we're being robbed, boys. There's a draugr here, though. There's probably more to this area. But. Yeah, none that I see. Sleep in a coffin? Are you serious? How about no? There's lots of, like, random stuff to loot, though. I'm kind of really disappointed with the chest, though. 10 gold in a big chest like that. Are you for real? Is there something up here? There's just like usually hidden things in the back, right? There's an urn. 10 gold in it. Same amount as the big chest. Wait, what? So, oh, it's just talk to you, wasn't it? Oh, I guess we're done then. Unless that's something. We go down here? No? Alright. We'll stop messing about. I figure we're done with this area, right? I hope so. We can probably tell from the map if it's cleared or not. Like, we'll get out of here. Oh. Is he fighting something? I think he's fighting something. Is it cleared? Oh, it is. Okay. So, yeah, that was the whole area. Fair enough. That's fine. Let's just continue onward towards this random camp. Do this area as well. Yeah, I figured that dragon would be coming to attack us, but I guess he's attacking someone else. That's fine. We've already killed the Elder Dragon today. So I think we've reached our quota for sessionly dragons. Really? You're threatening me? You're threatening the guy with the evil horse? Are you serious, mate? Look, even the horse is tired of your shit, mate. Not having any of that. Yeah, the Force One guys don't tend to have much money on them, if any. It's a bit disappointing. Oh. Nope, no money on you. Do have a healing potion, though, so I suppose that's something, right? Really? Oh, it's a Bright Heart. Alright, this should be good then. These guys are usually tough. That said, we just completely shrek that guy. Bray heart, nice.